My team is in charge of our cloud platform. We're a multi-cloud company. We were trying to solve a problem in our observability space. Back in 2022, we came up with an idea of what if we had a single view? What if everybody did observability monitoring the same way? And we wanted to bring that into one place so everybody could view metrics, view traces, and view their events in the same way across the entire environment. We built the platform using AWS managed Prometheus, where we had the capability to grab metrics across all our compute, which is Windows, Linux servers, on AWS, Azure, on-prem, VMC cloud, bring that all into one environment and letting Prometheus gather all that data and using managed Grafana to be able to view all that data in one dashboard. Amazon managed service for Prometheus is what we're using today to gather all our data from all our other monitoring tools and metrics from servers, Windows, and everything into one place. And gave us the ability to not only make our changes and the views that we wanted, but also where we didn't have to manage it. It was an easy button for us, it just worked. What that meant for us in the end is that it got us up quicker than if we had managed the service ourselves, and gave us the ability to focus on the business needs, adding the monitors to focus on the business solutions.